Cause I've had enough of all this controversy. I've been affected and I can't lie, that shit quite frankly bothers me. Jesus,